I want to welcome everyone to Anaroma Candles. This is my fourth store. This is the Paris, Tennessee store. We have it all decorated for Christmas. We still have a few fall things still up, but mostly Christmas. That is all of our Christmas stuff here up in front. We have it distributed throughout the store some also. These are some of our fall scents around the tree. There's our scent starting with A. We go all around the store from A to Z with the specialties out in the middle, which are fall and Christmas. Here's the rest of the fall scents, the pumpkin, the candy corn. Our beautiful Christmas display. Our pine cones that are wax dipped. More Christmas stuff. Those are cute little mugs. And our little bundt cakes for Christmas. And no, you can't eat them. And then our little mugs of hot chocolate lattes. And we're about out of some of our Christmas scents. Take you around the rest of the store. More votives. A Night in Paris. That's the name of that one, A Night in Paris. This one is Twisted Unicorn. See, we have a unicorn. These are the jar candles. There's some of the ninth on the jars. Here are the lotion candles. This is what we do the class for, the lotion candles. There's what they look like when they're burning. These are more votives. This is all jewelry. We have tons of jewelry. Tons and tons of jewelry, beautiful jewelry. Some were handmade. Back around here. We have the wax melts. And we have some melters. We have tons of wax melts. Over here we have more jewelry. And of course my artwork. I have tons of artwork. Everywhere. I have tons of my artwork. Tons of my artwork. More votive candles. See how pretty? There I am in the mirror. Home decor. Our bubble candles. More votives. Now we're back at the front of the store. And over here we have clothes, tons of clothes, dresses, designer dresses, more dresses, sweaters, more artwork, tons of clothes, scarves. Here's where we did the art classes, because our classroom wasn't big enough to hold all of the people who wanted to do the classes, so we do them out here. And here are the candles for the kids. They're named like bubblegum, salty caramel, Play-Doh, names like that, dreamsicle. And they're in plastic containers so the kids don't bust the jars. So everyone come out and look at us at our Paris, Tennessee store. And don't forget to get one of the books by Shannon Evans. We have these here, and whenever she's in, she can sign it for you. So come on out and get your Christmas presents. And I hope you like my new store. Look at my beautiful chandelier. And thank you for watching my video.